Check it out, guys.
I got that from Amazon today.
That'll be pretty cool when we start filming. I'm gonna cut out this piece that I got set up. And comes with two. That way we can get a close up on what we're cutting and what we're looking at. And I got the Sony camera attached, and it's gonna actually see, you know, where it's cutting, and we'll see how, if it's got any kind of vibration. But this ought to be pretty awesome, man. Check it out.